On radio, and we hold it down, man. Right here, man. Man, y'all, man, get some shots out. Tell the people something.
Yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the Thug Gang, man. You hear us, you see us. Take it or respect it. Or get stripped butt naked in the alleyway. You hear me? We out here, right? Thug Gang, we don't want you. Feel me? Shout out to my boy, though. Feel me? Mari, Omar, he locked down right now. Audi, we see you. You feel me? Shout out to the whole Hood Gang. I mean, shout out to my producer, Jay West, for doing this. Jay West. Honestly, he's a talent for real.
Real spill, man. You know, your voice bad. Shout out to Jay West, my producer. He cooked it up, bro. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my brother side. You know what I'm saying? You about to come this hard. Shout out to the whole 916. You know, Sacramento stepped up. You about to be in here. Everybody.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Everywhere, man.
Yeah.
Was it left up?
So I have to say, also I want to say, it's been like 7 months since I dropped anything as an artist, because I don't just produce. 7 months, did that shit on purpose. I'm finna be releasing my single real soon, and I ain't gonna tell y'all the name of my project yet, but it's coming real soon.